think it's so you wouldn't, you literally be able to know what you're turning into, like...
I know.
Like, we have, like, I don't know, like...
Dude, just make all the orbs and portals invisible.
We could have something called, like, Adolf Hitler's cubes. And no one would know what it is. Everyone would be like, what the hell is Adolf Hitler's cubes be?
So good.
Well, it's true though. I mean, but you know what Adolf Hitler's pubes mean?
No.
That's what I thought, bitch.
How do you come up with this? Addiction is a disease.
My weird addiction. It goes on the show like my crazy addiction. Just I'm addicted to Adolf Hitler's pubes. How do you get into this? Once
I
was at an auction and I sniffed and then. I pulled out a metal detector and I saw hair with the metal detector and it ended up being Adolf Hitler's pubes. So I was like, oh my god, that smells so good. And then I ate it. So
and now I need more.
So I went to the local dollar store to buy more pubes. And then everyone was like, okay, like. I guess that's okay. I mean, you're just getting pubes. So whatever. And then I had this weird thing. And I was like, huh, all these pubes don't taste the same. Oh, I know why. It's not Adolf Hitler's pubes. So I ordered off Amazon, like, three different, like, brands of Adolf Hitler's pubes. Don't ask why they were branded differently, but, like, still.
God.
And then every single day I wake up and sniff Adolf Hitler's pubes. There you go.
Legit. How do you come up with this stuff?
Because I'm an idiot.
It's very bewildering. You are the most